Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode of HVAC Education Hub channel. In this episode, we'll cover how to calculate domestic hot water tank in your household when you have heat pump or some other low temperature source. First thing to remember is that in order to have quality domestic hot water tank heating with heat pumps, you need to have big coil surface of tank. For example, 0.2 square meter per 1 kilowatt, or for small models, minimum 1.5 square meters of coil surface. If you compare this with your gas boiler or some other traditional fossil fuel source, this coil surface could be also 1 square meter, but for heat pump, it must be much bigger. Also, approximately 40 to 50 liters per person in your household is roughly calculation to calculate how big your domestic hot water tank must be. So in our example, we'll have 4 persons and 200 liter hot water tank. This is mass of our tank. We have specific heat capacity of water, which is 4,186 joule per kilogram per Kelvin. Also, we want target temperature in tank of 50 degrees Celsius, and our main water supply temperature is 10 degrees Celsius. So we have all data to calculate how much energy we need. If we put this in calculation, we will have around 33 million joules of energy. So this is not capacity or power, this is energy. If we want power, we need to see how much energy per second is this. So what is joule per second? If we want to know what is the time, we need to divide energy with power. Let's see example with 7 kilowatt unit. So this is 7,000 watts. For this unit, when we divide our energy with power, we have 4,784 seconds or 79.7 minutes. So we need approximately 80 minutes to heat 200 liters tank from 10 to 50 degrees Celsius. If we use bigger heat pump capacity, for example, 12 kilowatt, so it's 12,000 watts. And if we divide our energy with this, we have 2,790 seconds. And when we divide this with 60, we have 46.5 minutes. So less than 1 hour, around 45 minutes to hit 10 to 50 degrees Celsius. This is important only for first filling. So when we fill the water tank, when we start up the unit, after some time, we will usually reheat tank. So we will never go below some degrees Celsius. For example, if we put reheat temperature of -8, our set point is 50. When water drop below 42 degrees Celsius, our heat pump will start reheating process again. This is all for today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe on our channel and see you in next episodes.